This is a video about the design process for a memorial park. We started on an abstract representation of our park, looking at the ideas behind each element. Then, we moved on to the physical world and constructed a model. We ran into some difficulties, but persevered. We added elements into our model, adding details and specific parts. We then started mapping out a full-size model, finding ways to represent the elements from the prototype in our final model. As we added finishing touches, we saw our park came together. In just a few weeks, our project went from an idea to a fully developed model.